A few years ago, I was out in North Dakota. Have another quick story.
Fracking.
I was. Yes. I was trying to load into Devil's Lake, North Dakota, in the ice and snow. And I'm from Georgia, Georgia license plate. A Lakota tribe man pulled up behind me. He was 400 pounds at least, not wearing any sleeves, had tribal tattoos on both arms. And I'm trying to get into this place with the ice and snow and not having an easy time. And I hear this voice, "Georgia, you're a long way from home." "You know we still scalp here." "But you have nothing to worry about." I'm glad he had a sense of humor. But speaking of someone being a long way from home, all the way from Boulder, Colorado, and she wanted me to put out that the Boulder Juggling Festival will be on Father's Day weekend, June 17th. You're all invited. The one, the only, Cindy Marble.
Oh yes, I know.